Guardian 2, Guardian 1. We'll make a left-hand traffic pattern, fly past the carrier, and then head for the coast. After launch, follow me.
Guardian 1 cleared launch. Left pose traffic approved.
One airborne.
One radar contact, no interval. Guardian 2, cleared launch. Left closed traffic approved.
Guardian 1, abeam.
Guardian 1, roger. 2 radar contact. Interval is Guardian 1, turning downwind.
All right, stay with me, and let's head for the Cape. We'll climb to 10,000 feet.
Guardian flight, switch departure.
Over to departure, Guardian flight. Departure, Guardian flight, climb Angel's 10.
Guardian flight, proceed on course.
Proceed on course, Guardian flight.
Guardian flight, contact Orlando approach on 124.8.
Guardian flight leader, switching. Orlando approach, Guardian flight. 2 F-18s with you, climbing to 10,000.
Guardian flight, radar contact. Continue westbound at your discretion. Restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are all active. No reported traffic.
Guardian 2, Guardian 1, follow me and let's proceed to the launch area. The restricted areas around the Cape are all hot, so we shouldn't encounter any other aircraft. If we do, we'll have to escort them away.
Over. G. Over. G.
Caravan 8 Bravo Charlie, we'd like to cancel flight following at this time.
Caravan 8 Bravo Charlie, radar services terminated. Squawk VFR, frequency change approved.
Caravan 8 Bravo Charlie.
Guardian 2, Guardian 1, there's the launch area to the south. Let's separate for maximum coverage and orbit the facility counterclockwise on opposite sides of the Cape. You fly ahead and take the west side, I'll take the east. Maintain 10,000 and maintain a 5-mile radius out from the pad itself. Approach, Guardian flight breaking into Guardian 1 and Guardian 2.
Guardian 1, squawk 3675, ident.
Guardian 1.
Guardian 1, radar contact. Bravo Charlie, approach. You still with me? Caravan 8 Bravo Charlie, squawk ident. Caravan 8 Bravo Charlie, if you can hear me, give me an immediate turn to the west. On your present heading, you'll enter restricted area 2934. Airspace is active for a rocket launch. Turn west, sir. Guardian 1, Guardian 2, I have an unresponsive aircraft 2 miles northeast of Space Coast Regional, a Cessna Caravan about to violate the restricted airspace. No mode C, altitude unknown, looks like he's northeast bound, heading your way.
Guardian 1, roger. We'll intercept and escort clear.
Thank you, sir. Probably just sightseeing and didn't read the NOTAMs.
Guardian 2, you intercept the bogey, I'll cover the perimeter. Form up on his left side and slide in front so he sees you. Rock complaints, let him know to follow you.
Guardian 1, Guardian 2, Canaveral Ops requests that you escort the intruder to the shuttle landing facility runway. Not sure why.
Wilco, Guardian 1.
Guardian flight, NASA advises time to launch is T-minus 11 minutes.
Roger, T-minus 11, Guardian flight. That's the strip right under us. Lower your gear and make it touch and go to let them know to land. Not sure why they want them there, but we know.
Guardian 2, clear touch and go. Caution, alligators on or near the runway.
Guess I forgot to check for NOTAM. Whoops.
Attention all aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 3 minutes.
Guardian 2, maintain a 5-mile radius from the pad.
Attention all aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 2 minutes. Attention all aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 1 minute.
Guardian 2, we have liftoff. Nice work.